you want to play on the other side of the building, you can float in thin air. And we want to see how far the glitch can look. You can go that far away, but then you respawn back to the glitch. We don't know how to patch the glitch, so we just can't play with it and try to move it. You can head over to the other building, it seems. What happens if this is a way you could get to the New York building? Will it be possible to leave the map? Ooh, it acts like you're past the ladder build. It's acting like you're on the ladder. Emmett thought it was on the ladder. This is an amazing discovery, folks. What will happen if I pass this building? This is Lego City where you can touch the clouds and dead. That is the Lego City glitch of the day.